Javaris Crittenton is a very talented point guard who was originally drafted by the Lakers, and in fact, when he first came in the league, it was Kobe Bryant who took him under his wing. I caught up with Javaris to ask him what are the five things he can't live without, who would play him in a movie, and who, in his opinion, is the best player in the NBA.
You're in the NBA. What have you learned from the experience?
I learned a lot. You know, I learned that this is a business. Certain things, you know, you learn the hard way. I just learned that, you know, this is a business. You have to come in here and be professional at all times. You come out and just work hard.
Who's the best player in the NBA right now? Is it Kobe or LeBron or someone else?
I mean, that's a tough call, but if you're talking about an overall game, I'd say Kobe.
You used to work out with him when you first came in the league. He took you under the wing, I remember, and also he showed you some moves.
I mean, he kind of took me under his wing when I came in, talked to me a lot about the game, just trying to educate me on the game, because, you know, a lot of people can play basketball, but everybody doesn't understand the game. He's definitely a person that understands the game, has an incredible work ethic, and that's why, you know, he's the best player.
He has a photographic memory, you know that.
Yeah, he's a very smart player, very high basketball IQ.
What are the five things you can't live without?
Five things I can't live without. You say God, my family.
Your cell phone?
My cell phone, I need that. I stay on my phone 24/7. My cell phone.
iPod?
iPod. Let me see what else. Computer.
Computer?
Yeah, laptop.
If they made a movie about you, which Hollywood celebrity should play you?
I mean, that's a tough one off the top of my head, but I'm going to have to go, you know, with Will Smith or Denzel.
Can you tell me about the best Christmas you ever had?
The best Christmas I ever had. I was probably like 5 years old, and my mom got me like a Sega Genesis. She had everything set up with the games and toys everywhere. I came downstairs new, and I had a big smile on my face, so it was the best Christmas for me.
How old were you?
About 5 years old.
Well, you remember that like yesterday?
Yeah, I got a pretty good memory.
And what was the worst Christmas?
I mean, no Christmas is really ever bad because I'm always around my family. Last year I didn't really get to see my family. I was in Cleveland. This Christmas would be in Minnesota, so, you know, traveling, not being able to see your family is kind of tough, so that's the only bad thing I can think about, you know, having Christmas.
In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.